What's up, everybody? Stat Gaming here. Today we are going to play some Call of the Wild. You know what I mean? And we're on the console today. I haven't been on here in a while, actually. I've been back and forth on other games, so we're going to see how this works out. There's turkeys on here on this map. I'm on Hirschfeld, I think. But anyway, thanks for showing up today. If you aren't recognized with the channel, Stat Gaming is strategies, tactics, achievements, and guides. And today we are, well, I guess we're going to hunt whatever we come across. I haven't, like I said, I haven't played this in a while, so bear with me. I have no idea where I'm at and where I'm going to be going. Apparently I got ducks and stuff down there. I guess what we'll do... Do they have the turkey log in here on the codex? Let's see. Is it Hirschfeld then? Medved Tiger, Perkney, Funny, Yukon Valley? I don't remember what one we're on. Let's see. Gosh, I don't remember none of this. Check out the turkey, y'all. Probably already passed it, I don't know. There it is. Force Grasslands Distributor. Try to see if it's... Grassland. I don't know what time they... Oh, look at here, guys. I don't know what time the turkeys spawn. Or, like, you know, they go to feed or spawn. Listen to me. When they go to feed or drink, I don't know the timing or whatever their zones are. I haven't got to hunt long enough to know that. But, yeah, hopefully we can get some today. And I, if you've never played this game before, some people play to just kind of pick and choose. I shoot to kill just about any freaking thing that walks by, because the way this game works, the animals don't grow necessarily. They just spawn in certain sizes. So, you know, they ain't going to spawn one unless you kill one. So that's how I look at it. So we're going to try to... I just seen an animal over here. Now I got to figure out where it went. So I've got this... got most of the, I think I got all the DLCs installed. I'm pretty sure I do. So we're gonna try to kill this freaking thing. Where is he? Oh. He apparently smelled me. Or seen me. Heard me. Where'd he go? Oh, there it is. Wanted to see what you are. No. Is there anything better around before I shoot anything? I have his weapons. I forgot. Oh, the air rifle will work. Maybe. I don't know. This gun always does a job. Just gonna spin on us? I know what's gonna happen. I'm gonna shoot and scare something else. I don't remember what guns are going to hold integrity on my, like, animals anymore, because I haven't played this game since they've changed all this stuff. I don't think I even hit her really good. Just kind of one went out there. I don't even, like I said, I don't even know where the hell I'm at on the map where I should go. I haven't played this one long enough to know. I guess we'll just go freaking, I don't think I'm gonna kill this thing, but I'll go check. Should be running with this gun out because turkeys have a tendency to just fly across the screen. So I got this gun. This pistol actually has birdshot and it can spray around. It's pretty dope. Good little quick draw gun. Shoot some turkeys with. Now let's see if I know I hit this thing, right? Guarantee I didn't do nothing to it. Has anybody been able to go out and get some hunting done? Actual, you know, IRL? I've been out a few times, seen a few. Haven't really shot at nothing yet. Kind of been picky this year. Probably shouldn't be doing that, but yeah. This thing actually might die. I'm surprised that I got enough on it. I honestly, like I said, I don't even remember this map at all, dude. It's gonna take me a minute to learn it, like back up again. I'll have to come back, and this thing's gonna be right here, yep. No, it's just, you know, a doe. But, it's still money, mate. Did that hold integrity with that? No. Oh, it's because I didn't get the vital shot. Yeah, no vital organ hand. Let's just look at the thing. Start glass. Finding a bush or two. Man, I have to tell you what. Getting this all the stuff worked out on, you know, the gaming channel, you know, on Stag is,
Bagging a Rocky Mountain goat is a challenge even for experienced hunters. Like bighorn sheep, they tend to stick to mountain faces above the timberline where they're difficult to pick off. Try scouting them when they graze the meadows during the daytime.
Turn my TV up, bro. I can't hear crap. Turn my monitor up, I mean, yeah. Freaking awesomeness. Let's find a goat. You know, I think they added, like, a new rabbit onto the game, but I don't remember what map they put it on. I watch Flinner on YouTube and like the stuff just don't stick with me sometimes. He comes up. What the fucking hell? Did we not just... This thing's going like two ways, bro. I was just tracking it the other way. Did this do some weird stuff on me? I need to change my colors of my tracks, because I can't see where the hell anything's at. Dude, I could have swore I seen my track this going the other way. Yeah, see? This one's going this way. So where the fuck with Leaker Blocker did you go? Did you disappear on me? There's some more tracks, but I guarantee this was going the opposite. No? Okay. He just crossed over his tracks, I guess. That's some thick stuff. Fresh, huh? All up in a hill country, I bet. It's like every time you look, you think you see something. And then you don't. Na-na-na-na. Going up the mountains. I think they're white, if I remember right. Like they can come in different colors, but they should stand out-ish. Old. Oh crap! Literally crap. Like going that much faster than I am? Where am I on the map? I've not discovered that yet. Holy hell. Guess we're going that way. Man, I have not been on this in a while. Better not be the turkey sounds, because that sounds weird. Matter of fact, do I have a turkey call with me? That doesn't sound like a turkey at all. That sounds like a crow. Raven. Yeah, it sounds like that. That's a freaking bird, bro. Not a turkey. I need to fix that. Female. Well, we found all the goat tracks. That's a good thing. Ooh, man, we're up here. Little goat bees. Man. There's tracks everywhere up here. You just can't see down the valley, which means fucking vegetation. Kinda hoping to... Ooh. That's what I was hoping to hear, something like that. Hoping it wasn't gonna be a warning call, though. Found some goats. A lot of females. lot of females. Oh, crap. Man, the map is acting goofy too. Damn. Goodness. There's the males. God, it's just out of range. Ugh, there we go. That's a female. I don't want to take a camera picture. What the hell? Oh my God. Come on. There we go. Trying to freaking kill some sheep here. Goaties. Male ran off. There's the male. God, dude. Well, guess we're taking some of these then. 270. Scoping them out. Dude, why did... When, since when did they do that? Did you hit X? Never mind. Oh, yeah. Let's go another one. If we hit all those, that'd be dope. Go find out. Gotta love this gun, bro. Mosin to the rescue, bro. It's good. Bad news for them. Good news for me. Country's beautiful though, man. Whatever, you know, it's like it's, this looks awesome. Oh, look at here. You know what that means. That means we got something down on the ground. Now, 100% where I shot the first one, but pretty confident if I go, yeah, pretty confident if I go this way, I'm gonna run into something. There's some blood right there. Yeah, see, I told you I was going to run into something. Oh, man, I plastered him. Huh, that ain't bad. For them, you know, what I had. Running. Money in the bank. They definitely changed a lot of sounds due to everything. Whoa, everything sounds different. How many do you think we actually got down, huh? I think I shot five. At least five rounds, anyway. Man, there's just so many damn tracks. I was kind of hoping they were going to stay together, but I think they split up. There's blood all over this mountain. There's one there. There's another one down there. I do like the sounds though. They seem like they sound familiar. Like, I don't know why, but that's the one I originally shot. Whoa, I shot high. Still killed it, but... Okay, now I gotta go check the leftovers here. Pretty sure there might be one more down, I think. Yeah.
Yeah, maybe one more.
Maybe. There it is. Cool beans, bruh. Stack them and rack them. I don't know how I killed them, but we'll take it. And you see stuff like way over there that looks like rocks or goats, and you're not too sure every time you see it. A little sketch? Just a little sketch. Some tracks here. These were the males. I think that ran. See, I was over there. Up that way, I think. Oh, goodness, I'm going to have to relearn all my weights on these deer. That's the female. There's a female, another female, another female, another female. What's up with all these freaking females? One male out of like 10 freaking... Let's get to this cabin here. Run, run, as fast as you can. Man, oh man, tracking some miles. Could you imagine just constantly running like this through the woods? Your legs would be like the size of Hulk's. Run, run, run. Keep going. You can do it. This is like a marathon. Man, there's just more and more and more and more and more country out here. It is crazy. spades, like, I'm gonna go see it. Go after it. Go to this first. I wanna spawn back over here. Fast travel over here anyway. What is that? Another bear? Another female. I think the other one's a female. I don't really pay attention that much. Don't really anyway. Another bear? Yep, there's a male. Dang, bro. He might be something to follow. I don't know how big they get, but... That might be one to pursue. Dude, this has been a trek. I usually never use a foiler though, you know? I always still try to... It just scares a lot of game. Not more than running on foot. Definitely gonna have to chase this man about more. Like, I haven't got to play a lot of time into it. But I wanna definitely get some turkey spots set up. I'm about to figure out what map they put the new rabbits on. I'm pretty sure they added to the game, some new rabbits. I know they were having some issues with them, not like running and stuff or something. But yeah, I'm about to figure that out again because I totally slipped my mind. Ah, got a claim, got a claim. Yeah. What do we think now? Alright, so it's been about 30 minutes since I started the game. I'll probably do a lot of editing, so I'll probably cut it way back. But it's been about 30 minutes. I might give a couple glances around here, see if we find anything interesting. Let's see, where are we? Two fawns. Let's see, what do I have all of them unlocked or not? I don't have all the hunt spots unlocked. Do I have all the cabins? I don't think I do. I don't know. Is there any over here, I wonder? I think so. Feels like there'd be something over here. Cool. I don't even know where to go. I know I was hunting up here quite a bit. That's where I killed those goats. I don't remember. Oh yeah, that was my turkey spot. Turkey was five to... Damn, we just missed those. Huh. Alright. Alright folks, well I think we're going to end that one here for now. We're going to come back to this for sure. Probably come back tomorrow. We're really going to put some time into this. I'm just going to have to do a lot of editing because it's a lot of time to put anything in to find any kind of good things to hunt. And if there's any kind of extra stuff, we'll get it down. But thanks again for coming to watch and listen and play and whatever on some Stat Gaming and stuff. So I will try to get another video out tomorrow or as soon as I can, depending on what is going on. And you folks have a wonderful day. You remember to subscribe, like, comment, whatever you'd like to do. It don't matter. Just come back and watch some more. And if you like, suggest something and all that. But you folks, like I said, you have a wonderful day. And I will see you in the next one.